digital cameras. We use them every day. They're in our pockets, on our phones, but do we actually know how they work? How does a digital camera take this and make it this? Oh, hey, are you my expert?
Actually, I am. Tom O'Brien, the photo engineer for National Geographic magazine.
So you're like the perfect person to explain how all these cameras work.
Well, I don't know about perfect, but let's take a look at this camera. When you press the shutter button, the shutter opens, allowing the light to stream through the aperture of the camera's lens to the camera's eye.
So when I hit the shutter button, it's like pulling back a curtain to let the light come in and hit the eye?
Yes, but only for a small amount of time. The camera only needs a little bit of light to capture a moment.
But how does it record the image?
The camera's eye, or sensor as we call it, perceives the light as electrical signals. To demonstrate this, let's take a photo.
All right, I got this. Selfie. Cute.
Indeed. Now this is what your camera first saw.
Whoa.
These are the electrical inputs of the light.
Oh, like pixels in a video game?
Yes. That's your camera's electrical signal of the incoming light. After your camera collects the signal, encodes it all as data.
Like computer data.
Yes, this carries the measurements of each pixel, every pixel's color and brightness.
So the more pixels a camera renders from light, the more detail in the photo.
Totally. We call this detail resolution. However, when a subject moves too quickly for the camera's shutter, it can appear blurry in the photo.
Huh, let's try this.
Yeah, right. Let's.
Okay. Huh, definitely blurry.
Maybe increase the shutter speed this time. Ready?
Yes. Much better. Tom? Tom? Tom?
Now that you know how that works, catch up on all the other episodes of How Things Work by clicking right here. And also make sure you subscribe to Nat Geo Kids by clicking down here. See you next time. Bye.